the carbs that you intake aren't utilized as well. So that's definitely what happens. And it just gets to a point where now you get so much body fat that you're not building muscle as optimally. You can build muscle better at a lower body fat, not 8%, but you know what I'm saying?
Also I experienced that to a very small degree.